reaching, but have not reached the end of our evening. Now, hold on. In normal times, what would happen at this moment is that Matt and I would go and hide in the dressing room for 1 minute and 30 seconds, pretending that we weren't going to play any more songs, whilst you guys shouted for a bit, and then we would play some more songs, because we were always gonna...
Joker.
I know. And as lovely as our dressing room is, it's some distance away, and I really can't be arsed. So I'd rather just play a few more songs, if that's all right with you. Now, you say that, the thing that I've learned over... what year is it? I've been playing shows for 23 years, and if I've learned one thing, it's that every audience around the world really, really likes to shout one more song at some point. And I wouldn't want to deny you that, Mosley. So on the count of three, everyone shout one more song. One, two, three. Thank you very much. We'll do
one more. It is.
No, we'll do a couple because we're generous. We're lovely souls. Thank you so much for being here. Is anybody here at their first gig back since the boring apocalypse? Yeah! Welcome. Isn't it glorious? Yeah! Didn't you miss this? Yeah! I missed you. I genuinely did. It's a wonderful thing. I did an awful lot of live streaming over the last year and a half. We were raising funds for independent venues. If anyone here donated, thank you very much. It's hugely appreciated. You guys made a huge difference. You kind of get used to it after a certain time, like anything, and you start thinking that maybe this is the deal. I'm going to play songs to my phone, my cat's going to applaud afterwards, and you guys can press pause and drink your own beer out of your own fridge and all the rest of it. And then you come back to a show and you realize that this is the real shit right here. And that the culture and practice of live music isn't just about coming into a field with your friends to sing along with songs that you know. It's also about coming to a field to sing along with songs that you don't know with people that you don't know who are about to become your friends. And that this is a conversation, this is a culture, this is a community, and this is my fucking church, ladies and gentlemen. And I missed it. What this next song is about. This song's about this show, this evening, this moment in time right here. This song is called The Gathering. The first time that the beat drops in the bar is going to be biblical. The second that the sing-along starts, it'll be sensational. So sound the alarms and the sirens and bells and the churches. Bring your parents and your kids into the streets. Cause I've been missing the feeling and because of the gaps between us. It's better than the best benediction or breaking the bloodlust. Cause we've been waiting and wondering, practicing and praying, saving of slavery, gathering ourselves to the gathering. We've been huddled in our houses for however many days like survivors. To our advisors, but then we're pent up and we're pissed off and we're perilously close to the precipice. Now we're butterflies in ballet shoes and brothel creepers coming out of our chrysalis. It comes down to this, I'm missing the feeling and the growth of the gaps between us. It's better than the best benediction for bracing the bloodlust.
Together, we look out for each other, we are strength in our numbers. This is our mantra. We gather together, we look out for each other, we got strength in our numbers. I'll be the preacher, this is the scripture. Once more with feeling, this is a gathering. Together, gather together, this is a gathering. somebody to love.
You gotta sing along with Matt on the choruses. Are you with me?
I worked hard.
He works hard
every day of my life. I work till I end my life.
At the end of the day.
At the end of the day, I take home my
show. I'm Frank Turner, that's Ramblers Inn, show number 2546. Let's say I still believe you guys are fine. I still believe. Is everybody ready? And I still believe.
I still believe.
In the saints.
One.